Tabb Middle School was under a modified lockdown for several hours today. York County officials say a student found a bullet cartridge in a bathroom this morning. Sheriff's deputies questioned students and brought in a bomb-sniffing dog to search for gunpowder. School officials say there were no threats made and no weapons were found.